just something to piece together and take the nurse home.
Hello, everybody. It's Jimmy. It's March the 27th, 2017. We get ready to start up here at Jerry's Opry House. So y'all just hang around. We're going to get up there and get to playing something for you right now. Got some good pickers in the house tonight.
Don't turn it on. This is a sign of the time. Well, I've been a bachelor all my life.
Give Ronnie Brown a hand. Come on, let's drop. There's another great guitar player over there on the right with the guy with the little red shirt on, with the little cap. One of the best guitar pickers in upstate South Carolina, Frankie Crabb. Let's hear it for him, y'all. And he can sing good, too. I know you did. We'll introduce everybody as they come up. Play. We got Joe Wells come up. And then Mike Tim's the house drummer. He's here. He's the house drummer. He'll be up. And then we'll get Jimmy Joe up. Let him sing a little bit. And then we got John Rudman, and that's his friend.
Walker Lee.
Yeah. Walker Lee. Okay. Don't forget Jimmy Ginn. Jimmy Ginn. And then I'm getting Jerry Campbell. Yeah, Jerry Campbell. He's the owner. Give Jerry Campbell a hand.
You keeping that fella there straight?
Oh, great!
call it a
fall. Have you ever been to Richmond in November? With a cobra in your red horn down? Friend, I'm here to tell you it's no pleasure. When you're all alone, the strength of your hand.
Thank you.
sees her sitting by the gatepost as his truck pulls in the yard. And he knows all day she's waiting for him there. They sit there side by side, and he talks about his day. I hate this. He said, "Pearl, bring me Richmore. I'm embarrassed." Pearl, sing your song. I know.
Lord.
He sees us sitting at the gatepost.
I'm going to do something like that.
I'll just hang up and die, that's what I'll do.
Don't pick
it,
Forky.
Huh?
You ain't done it. You know it is, Forky. It's in G, alright?
It's the story of the day that I died.
I hate that.
It's the story of the day that I died. My love had left me and I cried. Couldn't tell you what went wrong. All that I know is that I'm gone. They say only fools commit suicide. They went there on the day that I died. Well, she told me she'd been seeing they were there on the day that I died. Well, my new name is Wanderer, and I made my life in Mexico. Senoritas left and right throwing cards every night. I hope that you never
thank you. We'll do an old world hacker since we just lost a good man, good singer, good writer. Merle was my hero.
Hey y'all. Hey, we're just a little bit too loud on the music.
No.
How? We ain't too loud on music?
No.
Really?
No.
Because we can't hear the vocals.
We don't care. We're not too loud.
We need to hear the vocals, John. We're not hearing the singers. You would just cut down just a hair so we can hear the singers.
I heard every word he said.
Well, y'all discussed it out with these two guys sitting there.
We're
good
about them.
Oh, you know?
All right, y'all
have to hear. Y'all be ashamed. You hear what they said? They didn't care nothing about the money. Yeah, they didn't care what they thought.
I say nothing.
Go ahead, cuz. Okay. Let y'all work that out.
Okay.
The warden. Let a prisoner down the hallway to his doom. And I stood up to say goodbye like all the rest. And I heard him tell the warden just before Jamie.